think Gennady remembered that last night.
Donna Summer's and Donna Summer, like, Love You Baby. I mean, that first hit, it has her on the audio track, like, you know, basically having an orgasm.
And additionally,
1.3.
We know. Listen, there's also examples of microdosing that are used in performance-enhancing drug use. So, both of those issues, obviously, the California Commission, you know, said it's probably okay to proceed with the fight. But I mean, both of those issues could also be at play if you're going to be completely skeptical of this test.
Remembers that, and he appreciates that. With that investment, you know, I was able to go to Tom Loeffler last night and say, I'd like to be able to talk to Gennady as soon as possible. And Tom said, sure, why don't you come up to the hotel suite here and we can set up a breakfast meeting. You can have as much time as you need. You can have as much time as you need. You can have as much time as you need. You can have as much time as you need.
Just go dancing here. Look at the Donna Summer's and Donna Summer, like, Love You Baby. I mean, that first hit, it has her on the audio track, like, you know, basically having an orgasm.